Mission accomplished.
You got through that stage as if it were your own backyard. Nice work.
Maverick signals on the moon's surface.
I think it's...
How can you tell?
I can sense it too.
So you're...
See, well...
Here we go, hon...
Roger! Let's do it!
I'll give it a shot.
Ready.
This is Leo. Everyone...
Are you so
as long
I'll defeat maybe I'll wait till the last
you
Warning. Warning.
Welcome, men. Our meeting. The time is... It was all now.
Are you okay?
Am I okay? Of course. Now that you've defeated Sigma, I suppose you're satisfied. Thanks to you, the plan has gone smoothly.
But Lumine, weren't you just used by Sigma?
Used? I don't think so. You see, he merely helped my plan along. The new generation Reploids have been awakened, and the new world is at hand.
Destruction.
Lumine! What are you doing?
Maverick? You don't really think that's the case, do you? That's why you can't finish me off, right? You don't have it in you. Copy chips we new generation Reploids possess? They were derived that me, do you understand?
Copy.
Sorry, beside. Hey, Rupert, the rest of it. This decision to wage battle against the old world was made consciously. In other words, we possess the power to go Maverick at will. X, do you really have what it takes to stop us? You're merely tools of the humans, tools of the old world. You think you can stand up to those of us who have evolved this far? The world is changing. Therefore, it's only natural that evolution take its course. Now line up to be exterminated!
Don't let him get to you, X. He's the enemy.
Enemy? Ally? This issue isn't so black and white. Reploids, along with humanity, have irrevocably changed. The nature of their existence has also changed. You are not needed in our new world!
You can babble all you want. But we're not gonna let you get away with this.
We'll be right back. people.
You may have... Oh, well.
Report.
This is X. Axel has taken damage, but he's fine. We're headed back now.
Awakening. That's how Lumine described it. He said this was evolution. If he's right, then what are we doing?
I bet you've been thinking about what Lumine was saying a while ago. Well, don't let it get to you. Just becoming Sigma could hardly be called evolution. Anyway, X. Even if we Reploids are destined to join the scrap heap when that evolutionary step does come about, we still have to fight, not only against Mavericks, but against our own destiny as well.